why I did you. Makunu ye uradiku, ye uradiku, ye uradiku, kone yewa. My
I'm not afraid. Amen. 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 I was so rejoicing in my heart. This year, ready in Shran County. Aha, Monyre Moho. Now, because I was so crying, I'm in this round. Strange, I'm Mr. Winshram, my non famo NC baby, a year. Now, money and Koso and Kenya, me moon. No, Mama, come, dear Makoma, a pay. Amen. So this morning, we are so grateful that you are here. I'm also here. Everybody is here. So welcome all of you to the house of the Lord. Amen. As you all know, this morning we've gathered here for two basic reasons. Number one is to worship our God as we do all the time. And so consider be a kwasore kosum nyame.
We are here to worship
our God and our Maker, and so be part of it. And then, baby, I will call sorry anyhow. And then, Ubaha, who are central, or one, why you see how your lemons are member. Amen. So we're treating you as a member of this church, and so I want you to do everything as a member, and God will bless you. Amen. Then second of all, too, after that, with the help of our special daddy, our father, that's the father of the region, our apostle, we also see our brother that has been called into full-time ministry of, as you are aware, I think by May, we made you aware that God has called our brother, Elder Ebenezer and the wife, into a full-time ministry. And today, according to the church's calendar, today is the time you are seeing them off, after which they will move to Oakland, where they are going to preside as a district overseer over there. Amen. And so that'll be the second part that we are going to see them off. So be part of the church and God will bless you. Amen. On this note, please be upstanding. Just stand on your feet. Then open to, I think, page number 5. There's a hymn, over there, that hymn number 1. To sing that hymn, and so be proud of it. It's 42 stanzas, and so Adaka will lead us to sing, "Whom am I to boast in your presence?
Thank you.
We are going to take our scripture readings in English and in G from 1 Timothy chapter number 3, 1 to 7. The English is going to be done by Sister Venice Yebua and the G Deaconess Mary Efa.
Taken from 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 1 to 7. And the Tarisan says, overseers and deacons, here is trustworthy saying, if anyone set his heart on being an overseer, he desires a noble task. Now the overseer must be above reproach. The husband of but one wife, temperate, self-controlled, respectable, hospitable, able to teach, not given to drunkenness, not violent, but gentle, not quarrelsome, not a lover of money. He must manage his own family well and see that his children obey him with proper respect. If anyone does not know how to manage his own family, how can he take care of God's church? He must not be a recent convert, or he may become conceited and fall under the same judgment as the devil. He must also have a good reputation with outsiders, so that they will not fall into disgrace and into the devil's trap. I'm taking the last verse again. He must also have a good reputation with outsiders, so that he will not fall into disgrace and into the devil's trap. This is the word of God.
Hallelujah. Patwa yake nka sema edukan yebehunu Timotheo onwoma edikan no etia eye mensa njiche mu eye baako ekosi enso no etifia sem osi esu a efata Kristo fo so fo osi nokwa sem ye se obi pe hwe nokwa sem ye se obi pe hwe fo juma so fo juma a wa pe ejuma pa Nso dia ese ohwefo ne se wonya ne ho assembly nka oye oyire ba akuku na nso da ho na dwene motse oye ne ho wisi ope amoye ohu nchire chire onye nsadwiam onye bibibibu na mum ocho onye atutupe onye sikani bre odi ono awa ni fiyesu yiye mane mashe na si enimuduo nyinaa na se obi enhu ni fiyesu di a ebe ye den na obehwe nyankopon asafo so onye abefo na waahoran anhwe obonsam atemuo mu nanso esese wona wotete ho no bɔni dimpa na wanhwe ahohora ne ɔbɔnsa fidie mu nanso ɛsɛsɛ wɔn a wɔtete hɔ no bɔni dimpa na wanhwe ahohora ne ɔbɔnsa fidie mu Awurade asɛm ni amen
yɛde nyame ase it's time to go before God and worship God bless his name be so grateful to him show him some kindness and tell him some good words. So on this note, I'll call Daniraka to lead us in worship.
Praise the Lord. Oh, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This morning, we are so much grateful to our God. Oh, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are coming to worship our Maker. Simply because what he has done is so wonderful. Please, in all humility, let us all rise to our feet. Let us all rise to our feet. If you say, oh, yes, say,
Thank you.
so sorry.
Also booking the handarama
everybody and not an opera if you cry and you have dream and you come a moon a castle erad yet dawase why I am put and think I see when I wire yet chum any and cut a book one fit to that church you and me. In a day, so I hear you get him what I want to assume in him more. You are any anchor for papa, and there I'll pay the castle money to my power. Why she yet that was say, yes, yes, shrouding yet come for when Kunima went to Yamaye, and we used to Christo demo. Amen.
One seven shrouding, one seven shrouding. Safin waba ye mwakwa baba wenyamie jaubane ukukudimu ye biti ye nyumba kon ensisa Naomi uha please come and give us one soro
mabo uji na mafrawo eno timide nya kukwojuro enshe benkum anenifa Wodi akuko weni mara Na mi se men paba o Mi na mi ba wuchiri demo Na se mi abidi wosi se chino Sa na me di wachina Ano pe ima bo wudi na mafra o Eno ti mi be ya kuko tro En she de kum aneni fa Odi akoko weni mara Na mi se men pa ba o
To you through music, through prophecy, and of course through ministration, you will keep it. And as you keep it, and brood over it and depend on it, you will see the goodness and the truthfulness of the God that has called you. Amen. We want to hear the word of God, but before then, we want to sing one song, and we are singing it to remind the man that God has called, him and the wife, that in fact God is still with you. So I will be on our feet. It's not on the hymn, but you know how to sing it. Edaka.
It's simple. It's a, what shall I offer unto you, O God? Your grace. Amen. What can I offer to you, O Lord, for your grace has taken me through. Oh, I pray my sacrifice, oh, for your grace has taken me through.